my country has a real interest in the COP outcome, because we're a small island country in the Pacific, in the middle of the Pacific, and we're very much on the front line in terms of the impacts of climate change, sea level rise, pollution, and we're right up the front.